Yes!
New to award.
doing would be, well, spin around, probably in control of the ground.
You had that guillotine on in the first round. He slammed you about two or three times and then you kept holding on. How close do you think that was?
I honestly thought he was like a second away from tapping, but he's a tough guy, like I said.
Well, as we saw in the third round, he probably was, but he is very tough. Thank you so much for the great fight.
Predict Joe Del Prado.